As a result, the ball is affected by force F, which is directed towards the rod. As we can see by the rod.